Hi, I'm Haley. A critical step when planning for your sprint is to define your problem statement. To start, you will need to identify a challenge that your agency is trying to solve for the public and affect communities nationwide. Challenges can be any public-facing priority within your agency's mission. Then, tech teams from outside of the government will build digital tools that use open data to help solve these challenges. Just to give an example, for one of our recent sprints, we worked with the Department of Transportation on a challenge about building climate change resilience through public transit. Their challenge was to create digital tools to help public transit agencies, as well as state, regional, and local stakeholders, identify transit infrastructure that is vulnerable to extreme weather events and/or can serve as community resources in emergencies. So to start, you may want to look for challenges within your agency's strategic plan, learning agenda, or government-wide documents like the President's Management Agenda to determine your agency's challenge. You can also send a broad request for possible topics to offices across the agency or plan to meet with heads of different departments to learn about unique issues within their programs. Once you identify the challenge, it's time to start developing your problem statement. So what makes a good problem statement? A great problem statement focuses on a compelling problem that tells a human story. It should be reasonable enough in scope that digital tools could make an impact in it, but broad enough that there is room for tech teams to be creative and develop a diverse set of solutions. During this process, keep in mind that agencies have the most success when there is open data available to address the problem. Next, in your statement, you should include information about the background and history of the challenge, as well as potential end users who would benefit from a digital product. Last, make sure to highlight some of the relevant open datasets that can be used to create effective solutions for your challenge. To help you develop the problem statement, we created this template that you can download from the TOPx Toolkit page. It is available on the Phase 1 page. Let me show you how we use this template for the challenge. As you can see, to create a detailed problem statement, you will need to include on this template the title of your sprint, the names of the hosting agencies and organizations, a summary of the challenge, and the name of the executive champion. You will also need to write a paragraph about why the problem statement is important, interesting, timely, and relevant. Next, you will describe how public-facing tools can tackle the problem and outline the best case outcomes with solutions after the sprint. You will also describe the potential stakeholders or end users who you hope will utilize and benefit from products developed through the sprint. Last, you will include some relevant federal open datasets that are relevant to the problem statement and information about the facilitation team. Just to make sure that you are on the right track with your problem statement, let's go over a few things that you should avoid. First, TOP is not intended for topics that focus on internal federal agency challenges or federal employees as the primary end users. All problem statements should focus on issues facing members of the public. For example, families, communities, businesses, educators, or state, local, and tribal governments. Next, avoid prescribing specific solutions to the tech teams. Instead, frame a general challenge and leave the tech teams and communities to apply their unique expertise to develop tech solutions that they will ultimately build, own, and maintain. Finally, we only work with open data. Do not include datasets with personal identifiable information or restricted use data. Any key federal datasets need to be available to the public by the time your sprint begins. With our sprints at the Census Open Innovation Labs, we have leveraged open data to address more than 40 problem statements on topics like disaster response, rural economic development, youth and veteran homelessness, the opioid crisis, COVID-19, expanding the innovation economy, and more. Problem statements have been led by federal agencies, including the U.S. Departments of Education, Labor, Agriculture, Veterans Affairs, Housing and Urban Development, Health and Human Services, Treasury, Commerce, EPA, and nonprofits such as USA for UNHCR, and more. I hope this gives some great ideas about how to go about developing your problem statement. And if you are interested in consulting with the top team at the U.S. Census Bureau to develop or finalize your problem statement, please email us at census.opportunityproject@census.gov with the subject line Problem Statement Consultation. Now, watch the next video to learn how to recruit Sprint participants.